course, today we're going to do a Gadgetman groove modification on this 1994 Toyota Camry taxicab. And we'll do emissions test to start off at the beginning so we can see what emissions we're getting before the install. And then we'll do one after to see what kind of emissions we get after the install. Carbon monoxide, nitrous oxide. So we're going to have it sit for a little while and Oh, okay. Hey, we didn't get that.
What about that noise back there?
Well, right now we're going to test the vacuum of the system. Gotta check all the vacuum lines. Right now I'm starting to remove the throttle body, and from there we're going to switch it out with the Gadget Groove throttle body. Disconnecting the throttle cable. Side. Make sure you remember where everything was when you disconnected it. Some people might take the initiative and mark everything, but I think I can pretty much remember. Now we're just connecting the air intake tubing. Get it out of the way. There's a place to put the screw to be screwed in, but no bolt. That's okay, it's not necessary. Yeah. We're gonna disconnect the throttle position sensor over here. It's a pressure tab, push down. Now we're disconnecting the throttle body itself. And we're disconnecting the throttle body, we're going to go ahead and check the gasket. Make sure it's not deteriorated, we may need to replace it.
Oh yeah, no, this one is good.
Yeah, this is the vent that we need to plug up right now.
Okay.
Okay,
you gotta apply it to that.
Oh, you gotta? Should be a pinch like that, yeah. Saying all things work together for those who love God.
Oh man.
All things work together for good for those who love God, right?
Yeah. God is great.
of you.
Thank Ron for that one.
Yeah, one more.
Here's a side-by-side view of the groove throttle body and the stock one. Right now we're connecting up the coolant lines we disconnected.
So cheap, it's embarrassing. So how they charge you so much is for insulation, storage.
Well, the components, the converter, the switch, the panels are the most expensive part of the whole thing.
But no, the panels are like the cheapest one. Maybe the batteries, and even that, those are also cheap because you can find these batteries.
Well, depending on what kind of panels. Yeah, that's good. I can do it yourself the best way.
Yeah,
you know exactly how to maintain it, take care of it, do whatever you
right.
Can.
That's why they're out there killing this one.
Well, I don't know, I'm kind of the person who's doing it.
So what are you doing here, buddy?
I'm connecting all the connectors back up. After installing all the points. PCBs all plugged up. And we'll put the throttle cables back on. Connect that kind of air control there. Yep. Here's the right configuration. Corporation that was built there?
Yeah, supported by Chinese, ran by Chinese, all Chinese. They have their own city, they're going to try to build their own city, and I think Idaho gave it to them.
Leave it on. That's the wave. That's the slight wave pattern that Ron talked about.
That's the one that showed on the video.
Exactly.
Okay. I did my homework, man.
Yeah, that's good.
I just want to be free.
Well, so, now that you've been grooved, what do you think?
So far, I think I noticed a lot more response pickup. We'll come back and do another diagnostic test on it.
And you're going to get more horsepower and more
torque. The higher the
vacuum. Yes, that's what the whole point of the groove is, to raise that curve of the vacuum and the compression.
Okay.
So you're saying you're getting much more power?
Yes. A lot more on the acceleration on the hills.
Up the hills,
just right around here on the wrap, on the turn along the, the university at the home. Yeah. I don't know, is it me because I'm fasting, but I think it's... I thought I noticed a lot of it.
Well.
So,